your friends. One second. Hello?
Hey, are you still a short loser? Loser?
Jesus Christ. I usually don't start videos like this, you know. I like to keep it very lighthearted and, you know, funny. But, I got a confession for you guys. And I know a lot of you're gonna unsubscribe as soon as I tell y'all this. I've been holding this secret in for a while. And I can't live with it no more. I just gotta let you guys know. Just say it. No. I'm 5'8". I know. Okay, I know. You don't gotta tell me. I know. Alright, I'm so sorry that I've been keeping this from you. And I know, please, if you gotta unsubscribe, I completely understand. A lot of you guys know my address, so if you gotta send a bomb, don't, ideally. But, yeah, I completely understand the anger. And me being 5'8", you know, I go up to a girl, you know, everything's fine, you know what I mean? We're talking, we're flirting, you know, everything's going smooth, and then the big question pops up. And she's like, how tall are you? And, you know, I figured if I answer right away with confidence, it won't matter. So I just right away, I'm like, I'm 5'8". And then automatically she's like, oh my God, wait, where did you go? Cause, if you're not 6 feet, I can't even see you. Get out of here. It's been a problem all my life. All my life I've been 5'8", came out the womb 5'8", and completely decimated my mom. We're not gonna get into that right now. And recently it became such a problem that I lost my job. So that's why I've been posting so often, because I don't have a job anymore, because I came into work one day and they was like, hey, Enos, we're thinking about promoting you. How tall are you? And I was like, I didn't even think about it at the moment. I was like, oh my God, promotion? I'm 5'8". You're fired. Simple as that. So, I've been a little down in the dumps lately. But at least I got time to react to this Black Bear and TMG Short Kings anthem. So let's get right into it. After 55 minutes, let's get right into it. Yeah, right, Enos, man. Nice. Nice try, Bucko. Nice try.
Come on, bro. You know we're not tall enough for this. You gotta bring the camera way down.
Oh, man. Yo, I had this problem way too often when recording my videos. Ooh, they got like a little, you know what I mean? One of them type jobs, you know what I'm saying?
Baby, get low, cause I already am. Staring through a skirt like I'm Superman. My hair at an inch, your boy Dapper Dan. I always look fit, I ain't got a cram. Cut shorty off cause I'm short term. Controlling my joystick, now it's your turn. I don't listen to a chirp, bro, the show bird. Dudes bent out of shape cause they got curved. I can suck a titty while I'm standing up.
Facts.
Don't ever fucking tell me I ain't man enough. Standing 5'8", voice 6'5".
Hey, yes. Shout out to all my 5'8 kings, yo. Ayo, shout out to all my short kings, dog. I'm fine with losing my fucking job and my girlfriend and my social security and credit fraud. And I got owed the IRS a lot of money, and I really need to figure out how I'm going to pay them back. And I also owe the mafia a lot of money. Let's get back to the video.
Your whole whip cracking because it's short, guys.
I'm 5 foot something, but my bills all pay. On my tippy toes from LA to the bay. Going off the deep end, chilling the shallow. You don't need your heels, girl, just bring a towel. I'm 5 foot something and I'm royalty. Short king, mama, hey.
Get them grapes, you get them, you can get them, king. Help them up. See, we gotta hold each other up. Us short kings, we gotta hold each other up. Let me stop pausing the video. But hey, yo, I'm so adamant. I'm so, oh my God, I'm pumped for this short king anthem right now. But I'm gonna stop. It's the last time I'm gonna pause the video. But hey, yo, all my short kings, we gotta hold hands. We gotta be together.
You know, must be this all to ride. I'm a fun size, super nice guy. I'm 5 foot something and I'm royalty. Short king, mama, hey, shorty.
All my shirt tags say XM. Got girls saying I'm their best friend. Pants not cuffed, they just him. She all in my hot spot cause she tethering. Still stand tall, I don't need height. Using all my words, I ain't gotta fight. The glove only comes off at night. Give my shirt to her, bet it fit right. Stunning in my platform shoes. I serenade, you just feel like a flute. In the airport lounge, sipping free booze. In economy, still got leg room.
Hey, that's a flex.
Hey, hey, I'm 5 foot something, but my bills all pay. On my tippy toes from LA to the Bay. Going off the deep end, chill in the shallow. You don't need your heels, girl, just bring a towel. I'm 5 foot something and I'm royalty. Short king, mama, hey. I'm 5 foot something and I'm royalty.
Yo, this is so beautiful.
Short king, mama, hey. Ain't no must be this all to ride. I'm a fun size, super nice guy.
Hey, yo, pan that camera down. Pan the camera down. Let him see. Hey.
Short king, mama, hey.
Welcome back to Short Kings Radio. Now we're going to hear from one of our listeners.
Oh my God, I wish
caller
I could call
five,
in.
You are on the air.
Yo, I just want to give a big shout out to TMG, that new shit. That shit got me laid. I'm 5'2", and like, I've never had a song empower me as a Short King. So
yeah,
I
want to
say thank you, TMG. Thank you, Black Bear, for getting me fucking laid, dude. It was sick, dude. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, well, that's great to hear,
this
caller.
Shit lit.
Glad you got
this
your
shit
dick
literature.
Wet. Next up, Halsey.
Hey, yo, hold up. Hey, hold on. Let me get out my chair real quick. Let me get out a standing ovation. Let me get out a standing ovation. Oh, shit. Now y'all know. Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn. All right, let me sit back down. Matter of fact, I ain't even gotta feel any kind of way that I'm the same height sitting down and standing up. You wanna know why? Because this Short King anthem just changed my life. Ex-girlfriend? Why are you calling me? You heard Blackbear and TMG Short King's anthem and you want to get back together with me? Wait. Hold on, someone else is on my line. Other non-fictional ex-girlfriend? Why are you calling? But on some shit though. I already told you how much I rock with TMG. First of all, Blackbear killed the hook. I never heard of him before this, but I can tell you right now that I heard of him. I'ma check him out because he murked this hook. He looking out for the Short Kings. And honestly, this shit almost brought a goddamn tear to your boy eye, man. This shit beautiful. It's magical. It's yo, like, shout out to all my elves, all my dwarves, all my hobbits, all my little people. Shout out to everybody. Yo, if we stack each other up, we'd be taller than the tall people. That's big facts. All right. First of all, we average height. If you look it up, we average height. You know what I mean? Like from 4'9" to 5'9", 5'10". It's average height. All y'all fucking y'all goblin ass, not 6 foot. Y'all get out of here. Take a nap. Take a lap. Go away. Cause y'all disgusting. Y'all despising. I hate it. It's disturbing. I'm trying to like walk around with my fucking friends and you, hey, first of all. Will! Will! I'll try to call my homie Will here because this nigga 6'3", is disgusting and first of all, he didn't even want to be on camera because he already heard of the Short King anthem. And he's like, I'm not going to be made fun of in front of tens and twenties of people. So, like, that's we already winning, Short King. So, ayo, shout out to TMG. Shout out to Black Bear. Song's a motherfucking hit. Make sure y'all check the song out. I'm going to put it in the link in the description. This the homie highlight. Because this, he the man. He been around. He stay around. That's the homie highlight right there. And, bye, friends. I'm a Short King. The fuck was that? My hand? These are mine? Yo, friends. Yo, friends.
Oh my God! Wait, where did you go? Cause, if you're not 6 feet, I can't even see you. Get out of here.
So I just bought a new house.